Alright, so I tried Overwatch, but it's not working, so we're going to be playing more Miitopia instead. That ticked me off, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. I was gonna try to do some Overwatch, but it's so laggy right now, so I guess I'll. Okay, we'll play this. Alright. Alright. I think we've seen what happened here. Oh, we gotta repick the king and everything. Alright, well. Luckily I have. Bovas. I have. I'm going to do Quagmire. And of course, the dearly beloved. Lois plus Joe. We'll do that. That works. Wait, there's two Quagmires. Crap, I did not even notice that. I meant to pick Cleveland. Alright. There we go. Alright, so here's Papyrus and Sands. And of course, Bulbasaur works out really well in this scenario. Wow! What business you have here? Ugh! The Dark Lord attacked the town of Greenhorn. Can't see my eyes. Is Miss Green stole the people's faces, you said? We don't believe it. All of it is tall tales. Burp. Oh. Like how I stole the pickles, I guess. Help. Hello. Well, King's face have been stolen. I didn't notice. I don't think flailing your arms like a bird's really gonna help. Don't worry, Bulbasaur. We'll help you. Ugh, he is not a looker without a face. Well, he really wasn't even a looker with a face either, but I guess that's just a little too rude. Alright. Of course, still have our party and everything. Still have Nigel, Timmy, and the Flying Dutchman, and oh, of course, we can't forget Ryan. That's the spirit. I haven't heard that in a while. Iffy bananas are delicious. I mean, are delish. Those are often squishy, sweet, but not too sweet. We could eat them all day, every day. Glad we all stopped to say that. Time to act. Alright, let's do lightning. I want this over with. Take that. Thank you. Nope. Why would you even... I'm Nigel Poem, but then. Damn, if you need a. Wow. Maybe. Alright, let's go. Hey, we found an inn. Oh, of course, I keep forgetting Ryan's part of our team, definitely. And he's so kind and handsome to do. I was hoping you'd find your bliss too. Freaking Zach. I still need to do that freaking amiibo thing. That's how I was going to do. I didn't do it because I know that would be just a long video. We don't need to go here yet. Or there yet, so. Let's go up. What? Say, looking for something to sleep. What? You want to sleep? What are you? I only got an hour and a quarter to have to sleep. No, lay down, I guess. Been watching that SpongeBob musical as of late. Pretty good so far. I'm actually trying to get into musicals. So. Look, all. This will keep me safe. Ow! Sure, let's just do this. I could have easily just walked up and punched it in the face, and if I would not killed it, someone else would have killed it, so. Literally just wasted some MP there, but it's alright. Good job, Nigel. At you. Dig a hole. Yeah, let's go up. I want a dog. That's uplifting. Wow, get a lungful of this air. I'd even go for two lungfuls. Thanks, trees, for all this clean air. Yeah, thank you, trees. You know, if the Lorax was right here, he'd smack you all because you keep butt kissing them. Or the trees, technically, but. Been doing it all the time, let's keep going up. Hold that feeling. Think too much. Alright, now he should do lightning, because then this will take care of all of them. At least a bit. Yeah. I didn't think it's the kind of thing. Yeah, this Bashy's actually taking a lot of hits. Went so slow for some reason. How was that? Or how about that? Give it to Nigel. Nigel's our best thief by far. Yep. I know the Dutchman probably would have been fine with it, but. Cool, another game ticket. I was really hoping we'd find one, because I really didn't want to fight any other monsters. Alright, so you want Timmy. Here's a carrot. It's going right through my face. Eat up! I'd hope so, I mean. Level 4, yeah, maybe sort of likes. That's weird, though. Alright, of course, we got a good relationship. You two don't. Man, Timmy, you've been playing and messing around with that horse. Go up there, the horse doesn't need you now, but. Alright, let's eat. Oh my goodness. Try it. Alright, try this. Just try this. Cheesecake. Glad you like it. Try this in Ultra. This Stara, whatever. It's gone now. Cheesecake. Alright, we're gonna try to save the cheesecakes. Alright. There you guys go, now you guys are all fed and stuff. You can now get your wand. Good lord, it's been a while. We're all at level 7. Yeah, of all people. Oh, with the horse. Okay, I was about to say, yeah, of all people with a freaking horse. But, whatever. Me, mad? Nah. Let's go. Yeah, where's the king? It's been 14 minutes. Did someone just toot? You two all right? Yes. Peachy. You guys better not get into a freaking fight over me. I swear. gotta fight. Please. Okay. Alright. Yep. I'm Nigel Thornberry. I have our first 100 kills. Alright. Not really kills, more of people we saved. 101. We got our next upgrade. Which I believe is HP Sparkles. Huh, okay. Well, guess we gotta wait a bit. Let's go up again. We've been doing that, but... What the frick? I'm not even gonna question it. It's getting dark. I'm about to nod off. I'll see ya. Stand guard, you guys go rest. Mind if I join ya? Wonder what they're talking about. Guess we'll never know. Oh no! You freaking banshee! Nearly there now. Go, go, go! Hey, we got a chest. Cool. I just did not want to fight another freaking character or enemy. Still traveling? Still out to save me, UW? Keep at it. I got high hopes for you. Sorta. Okay. 70 different songs? Yep. We basically get it at this point. Alright, we're almost done with this episode, guys. Don't worry. We have... Surprise! This is for you. Hand it over. Oh, okay, I see how you are. We'll eat when we get back. We got a king to save. And I normally would end the episode, but I want to save the king this episode. Alright. Ryan's really just like in the background for us. He doesn't really do too much. I am the wind. Oh, bubble bath!
Ugh. Help the royal face.
I'll use a little let's try lightning. Let's see what. Nigel, you better. Why did it take magic points?
idiot. Okay, then. Thank you. Disappointed. Hey, that got our health up too. Timmy, we're doing it. I don't know if it got our MP up, but it didn't. Look at Ryan. Alright, Ryan. Let's do it. Yeah! Ryan came in for the save! Are we alive? Well, now? Alright, Timmy, you really came in for the win. So there you go, bud. Gotta hurry back. Oh, with another okay, so I was right. With a horse! A horse! Doo-ba! Concern, yeah. We know this. I'm about to go make my lunch and then get ready to film Animal Crossing or something.
Yep! Yeah, well, in a sec!
Alright, sorry, I just had to tell my mom that I was gonna. I told my mom that I was gonna make my lunch because that's what I need to do after recording. What's up, Sans? What's up, Papyrus? And yes, the luxurious bubble bass. Has his face back. Oh, thank goodness. That was such a long day. Making history. Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness. No specific long day. Oh. The royal constitution. Thank you. Such our royal gratitude. You know that those fur bands is no joke. They're taking a rip. Alright, well, let's go see what the daughter has. Oh my gosh. It's Lois. Plus Joe. Who might that be? Well, Peter. The Dark Lord went to Greenord? What for? Is Cleveland okay? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm worried about my friend in town. Would you check up on Cleveland for me? Thank you. Oh, thank you. Please tell him that. Lo is worried about him. Yeah.
There's an... Okay, so here's the backstory behind the joke. So there's an episode of Family Guy where Peter, or mostly Joe... Basically, Joe dressed up like Lois as like a little joke. And the joke was basically... What? Oh, adventurer. Napoleon's gone missing. I can't find him anywhere. Would you help me look for him? We'll do that next time. Thank you all for watching Miitopia. See you guys then.